Thank God it's Friday and it's 3 p.m. I'm steady glancing at the clock. It's almost time for the weekend. I grab my iPhone, post a status for my friends. Send a text before the day's end, cause I ain't trying to stay in.
Turn up the music while I'm fixing my hair.
Jump in my automatic, feeling sporadic, already had it with the 9 to 5. It's tragic and problematic, matic system overloading, blasting my stereo. The temperature is rising, so I drop the top to expose. My energy is off the box, man. I can't seem to stop when everything about my life is blessed and oh so evident. You can take away the lights, shut the cameras down and I.
Right here, right now, under the stars, I promise you my heart. Melissa and I'm kind of recording our dorms for me. And then I'm getting dressed right now, but I can show y'all what I can.
This is the view outside of our dorm. It's super windy outside here right now, outside the window. But we do now. Anyway, I'll close this. We have a strange little window. You want to watch how it opens? It's strange like that. Anyway, this is our living room. It's really nice. We had Monopoly here as the TV, but you know. Yeah. And there's our little kitchenette. It's Romy and Aaron's room. They're getting dressed right now. And this was my room, but I've already cleaned it out. I slept on the higher bed right over there. Right about there. Yeah. I didn't use the closets, but yeah. My mirror. Where I got ready in the morning, you can see me. Hey, yeah. This is where we dressed. I just woke up too, so, and I took a shower about 6:45-ish or something. So, oh, this is my bathroom. Yeah, it's really nice. It's a good looking shower. That's really all you can see. Yeah. Good. So that's basically our dorm bed. Not running the answer. Stuff everywhere. But yeah. So, bye.